On December the 28th, 1890, Spotted Elk and 350 of his people were traveling through the Black Hills of Dakota. There they met Major Whitfield and a contingent of the 7th Cavalry. He made them camp overnight in a place they call Wounded Knee. That night, tired, cold, and hungry, the Lakota people started to dance. The ghost dance. This would bring back their ancestors, bring back the buffalo and drive the white man away from the plains. But in the morning they woke up to find the rest of the 7th Cavalry with Colonel Forsyth and 4 Hotchkiss guns, and they killed 300 Lakota men.